That's the opening whistle, and our game begins with it. You're still playing for a 30-point bonus question. Here's another toss-up in English. Are you ready? A spaceship is stranded on the planet Mercury outside of the libration areas. It is night and pitch black outside. For 10 points, how long must the explorers wait until sunrise?
Sun doesn't rise on Mercury.
Bryn Mawr Stebbins.
They won't get a sunrise because Mercury has one side perpetually turned towards the sun, the other side a waking sun.
That's right. They would have to wait forever. Stebbins. That's the answer. I have a 20-point bonus coming up. Here's your toss-up. For 10 points, what would a man probably have if he had a visible contusion near the upper part of his zygomatic arch?
Black eye.
Sharp lump on his head.
No,
black eye, you bozo.
Bryn Mawr Stebbins.
I think he would have a bump here.
You look like you got a bump on your head. A black eye.
He knows where the zygomatic are. All right, we were looking for a black eye, but I must accept a bruised cheekbone. All right.